way of temperature, but not in the way of the wind. There is the restaurant over here. Because today I'm in the cliffs. Okay, so these are the cliffs. But people are still walking around in the cliffs over there. Yes. Okay, let's try to see where we can get. Ciao, ciao. again, we can see in these rocks that it was under the ocean a million years ago, because we see the shells inside the rock. And over here looks like a volcano type of rock, like lava. And of course we had a big earthquake in 1755 that destroyed a big part of Portugal. Lisbon had to be rebuilt, and of course here in Algarve, same thing, but we had less high buildings in Algarve.